Let's go do this labyrinth puzzle. I know I missed one earlier because I didn't find the ball, so. Come on, go. Got it. That is not done. If I just
shall I choose something for you? This is all an investment, Ethan.
How much can I get for my other shotgun? So it's at 960, and this one is at 1160.
Food is life.
I get 9390, which would be 180k. That's how much I need for that.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Ah, yes, yes.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Just the red dot is the only attachment for it, huh?
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful adventure.
Wait, how much does it cost to increase these sniper rifles? 23,000, okay.
Have a wonderful adventure.
A wonderful adventure. So now I just need to go back down the four and then go through the door. V1 also had a door for him. Cargo bay. Or is that the one I'm talking about? MV4 has Heigenberg's quarters. let's go down there. Face some more dudes with drill arms. Hate our life. So that was to the right. Not gonna lie, that scared me. I have no grenades. I feel like this is kind of wasting it, the little bit of ammo I actually have. This is his personal quarters. Why does he let so many people in here? Ooh. Bloop. No, there's a switch over there too. I can go through the operating room. Right now I'm gonna go back, sell the mechanical thing to the merchant, upgrade capacity so I get sniper ammo back, and try to craft some stuff to save. Even though I know I've killed everything in the darkness, I still feel like there's something that's gonna pop out and hit me.
Ah, yes, yes.
Give me ammo
this
capacity.
This modification can be done in just a moment. One moment, please.
Don't know if that was the right call that I just did, but that's fine.
Securing goods is more.
Please come again.
So I'm not gonna go and go to the operating room because I don't want to face any more of the mechanical drill dudes. I'm just gonna move on with the story. Hour mark.
You really are a tough.
Time. Complete failure.
Chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
There's no save, huh? I have to loot this every time. If I die. A maze?
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
I don't even know where he went. Oh, I see there's a spot on his back. I got it. I probably should be sniping at her. I can't see him, dude. Oh, there he is. He's making me space to run, so. Need to reload it a little bit too early.
Ooh.
He turns around so fast. I missed. Dude, can we do something about all this fire? I hate that. I hate that I take so long to aim sometimes. It's not even the game, it's me. That hit me. Ethan, put your arms down. I can't freaking see. No, move, Ethan! What are you doing? Why did it not let me select my guns then? Again with the fire. How'd that not hit you? I don't understand how that's not hitting him, dude. Like, am I missing something? You whore. I don't understand what I'm missing. my god, with this fire. Screw yourself, dude. I'm so over fighting this dude. This whole game is filled with so annoying enemies, dude. Kinda over it. Come on, die please. I need you to like actually let me shoot you in the back. I don't know who thought this fight would be a good idea. They should be fired for it. Do I just have to have him hit this door or something? That didn't work. Did I finally win?
Now stay down.
There we go. Good guy. A cigar. Ooh. I have a pretty interesting body, huh? I feel like there's another fight that's about to happen. Let's come in. Get out of here. I need to save Rose and leave.
What the?
He's behind you. Yo, Margarita, what's up? What is this nonsense right now that I'm witnessing? You gotta leave. Did you rage quit?
Damn it again.
Well, that's good. Oh, you thought everyone was dead, so you left. Nice. Good job. How have the games been for you? You been winning a lot? Has Trees been telling you that you've been throwing?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved! And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold? Like Louisiana? God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.